are here for the Christmas Extravaganza, which is the Republican Women's Club annual Christmas party and meeting. And we're excited to have Mayor Lenny Curry as our speaker today.
While we've made much progress, I will tell you there are no spiking the football, no slapping each other on the back, no celebrating what we've done. We've got a lot of work to do, and I'm going to remain committed to getting up every day, working with this city council to make sure that we keep getting things done for the people of Jacksonville. Our commitment to public safety will never waver. I've often said one violent crime is one too many. We're going to stay the course, the sheriff, the state attorney. We appreciate everything the public defender does. We're all in this together. For the first time in our city's history, we have a rescue unit in every single fire station, contributed faster response times and better outcomes for Jacksonville citizens. There's a lot of catching up and a lot of work that remains to be done in our neighborhoods. These aren't sexy projects that are going to make the 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock news, but these are the projects that a core function of government that your tax dollars should be doing and investing in. That my office and this city council is doing that now. Now that we've taken control of the landing, we will bring new life to that location. Contrary to what you have heard, that will not be grass in a green space indefinitely. It will be put out to bid, and we will make sure that that something iconic and good for the people of Jacksonville is there, which protects some of the land for the citizens of Jacksonville on the riverfront. In conclusion, these are the priorities that we've had, that we continue to have in the years ahead. I express deep gratitude to all of you here.